Now, when you guys are going to snatch balance, it's going to be a quick dip and drive up. While you're driving up, your feet are going to shuffle out and you're going to get under the bar as quick as you can. So, get into your position. Your feet are going to be where you'll be pulling from. Remember, your feet are going to be more narrow from the pull stance than you would be in that catch stance. That's why you're going to shuffle out. So, again, that pull stance, stay as tight as you can. Quick dip and drive under the bar. Here, get under, and stand.
Oh, that
you got
right.
It, Josh. That snap, you're
that's
really
me saying, go faster, Ricky, and get under. Not, hey, look at me. I might not even edit this video. All
right.
Faster and more underer.
Underer.
Get it, get it, get it.
Get it, get it, get it.